For those who it may concern, give me a few minutes. I know I said this last time. I'm still trying to be on time, but currently being off time is kind of difficult. So I will be right back and we will start up the game. I'm looking outside my room right now, and there's still light out. I get it, it's almost summer, but goddammit, I like it when it's dark. It'd be nice, it's just dark. Give me like 2 more minutes. Alrighty.
Behind me again. Find your spot, make yourself comfortable.
Speaking of which, actually, yeah, currently, I was going to say it is the 8th of May. With that in mind, by midnight tonight, it will be the 9th in my Bendy and the Ink Machine video will be dropping. So without further ado, let's get some Generation Zero up in this bitch. Last stream, we beat the game. Oh, this is Carl. Oh, sorry, Fido. Very tempted to give Fido a grenade. Home. What is today's group? Fully repair a structure while playing a defense mission. Destroy 5 harvesters. Which ones are the fucking harvesters? Tank, hunter, and tick. While riding a bike, you say? Where's the top of a hill? Where's a base that has a hill on it? Let's find out there. It's this place. Okay, the bike thing's over here. Said 50 kilometers. So I'd have to be going straight downhill. But the question is, how am I going to do that? Perfect. miss me? Miss me again. Man, your aim sucks. Okay, no, I'm done trying for the... No, I'm not doing that mission because it's a pain in the ass. The next one, actually no, the next thing we do is do the missions. Because last time I checked, we have quite a few missions. Back where I started, goddammit. Let's just go here. Cave. All sorts of hammock or havoc, one of the two. I'm gonna sleep in a hammock and cause havoc in the meantime. Courage, power, resilience. Go to last known position for the coastal ranger squad. Did this first. You're telling me the only way across is through that bridge. That's bullshit. About the same distance. Who did I enter combat with? You want to play? Let's play. Eh. Hey, what's up? How are you doing, Hannah? Oh, are you fucking kidding me? No.
I don't fucking think so.
But hey, what's up, Hannah? That was a lucky shot.
Out of all those shots you could have got.
Mm. They're shooting at nothing, and yet they still keep on firing. They're getting close, though. Very, very close. Agaboda. What the fuck? Who fucking saw me? Got him. It's just a prank, bro. It's just a prank. Can't tell the difference? Missed. Shit.
Bitch.
This motherfucker. He got lucky with that rocket.
See, or I could go to this down here. Yeah. Let's just go down to the side mission, because for the past 30 minutes we haven't done jack shit. Most of the time we'd finish at least two missions. Not really, but we try to. Whoops. It was a misinput. Calm down. It was a misinput. They're gangbanging on that one dog. Poor dog. Bye-bye. Actually. That one's old. Okay. Olvin, I got a nice rocket with your name on it if you come out.
Oh shit.
Okay, Olvin is down.
Shit.
Alrighty then. The fuck? Why is this all in flames? Am I almost out? Holy crap.
That was close.
Interesting. There's nothing in here.
He's an orange moon. Track down the manager and his shotgun. Where's his fucking shotgun? Was easy. Okay, the mission, or the side mission, would come the journal logger mentions that his colleague Amanda has a nice shotgun locked away at the lumber yard near the village of the Brosgith. Okay, so if he has it locked up, be literally everywhere or anywhere. Take that with pride. Ooh. I wonder. There's nothing up here. To this safe house, then after that I'm going to the main mission, because I'm done with bullshit. I already got a pretty high standard of a shotgun, so. For some reason, they're just Hail Marying the goddamn rounds. Seems fucking pointless at this point. Thank you. burnt manifest fragment next to what appears to be a field radio of Tor Ludvig 3 Ranger Team. You found this partially burnt shipment manifest. From the remaining fragment, you can still make out some visible information, including mention of a military facility called Rendovisningskanslipost, Accounting Office East.
Why? The thing has more letters in the first part of the name than the actual meaning of it. Holy shit.
Hello?
The fuck was that weapon? What's that? Okay.
This bitch thought you thought you could run away too. How sad. How very, very sad. Of work. Gas factory? Okay. That should be good. Wait a minute, was this the door that no one could go through? Keycard, memo, Holdberg's Snusdosa. One of the snus boxes belonging to Frederick Holdberg. He seems to be an avid user of snus, a powdered tobacco product sold in tin boxes that is common in Sweden, specifically the brand Captain. Or Captain, one of the two. And then keycard to that. Post. No one must find out. It's a lot of snus. Holy shit. He must have been an avid user. down below. Okay.
Oh, it's one of the legs. Nice.
How deep does this bitch go? Fairly down.
Close the door. I'm gonna just close the door. Leave you to it.
I'll leave you two lovebirds to it.
Tell me I can't grab the one radio. Phoenix message. Yeah, this is from way after. Holdbrun's lab office computer won't allow access to any files. Instead of a curious text message is a stuck on screen. I'm here. There is no secret you can keep from me. I know that he did, and I know why you allowed it. You wanted to beat your enemy, break them, control them. But instead you got me. Phoenix, am I your enemy? Frederick Holdbrun? I suppose I am. You will never control me.
Very ominous. Anyways, next spot.
What?
Is it above me? Is it below me? As is above, is below. Make that useless. What is in there that is so useful?
Wait.
Oh, there we go. Facility contingency disk. In the safe in Holdbrun's lab office, you find a folder labeled contingency. It contains a printed document and a floppy disk. The document seems to contain instructions in the event of an invasion. Should all of our deterrent of or defenses fail, including the SM program itself, this facility and any intelligence on the program must never be allowed to fall into enemy hands. A contingency fail switch has been installed into the facility fuel storage pressure handler. The program on this disk can be used on the machine room computer to overload the system and activate the fail switch to destroy the facility. The password is Thimblewinter. Very creative.
Sounds very similar to Thimblewinter, which is more down to, I believe, Norse? Mythology? I am not sure on the specifics on that. Just mythology in general is fucking amazing in my point of view. Let's see how they like bullets.
Thank you.
That motherfucker.
Oh shit. There we go.
Shit.
Let's see how you like grenades. Pretty cool though. These motherfuckers, no wonder these guys keep on spawning.
Yeah.
see also details. According to the information from the burnt shipment manifest fragments, Rostovix Skansli Accounting Office East is the name of a military compound outside of Clint in the mountains region of Ostoton. The inconspicuous... Yeah, I said that right. Name seems to be hiding a big secret. The exact location is to be marked on the map. Sounds like stuff is exploding. And I'm missing out on the explosions. That is a no good. Never mind. I'm gonna go back outside. Nope, you guys ain't gonna be a part of it. Kill it. That's the thing though, these things don't bleed. Unless that's a reference to Alien Isolation. Fast travel and finally get to that one spot, because we have a half hour before the stream ends, so might as well try to get one more mission done or die horribly multiple accounts.
Miss me. My bike. I think this might... Oh, assignment complete, reach a minimum speed. Okay then. Cool. Missions, wood chunk, gas factory. From here to here, then to here. This should be good, but I don't know how things will be planned. Doesn't matter, either one's a 5-star. Cool. No yawning. Interesting. Wait a minute, before we do any augmentations.
Hey, welcome back.
Yeah, put on my thinking cap. There's not much to think about.
I mean, you're not completely wrong. I may be a skinny motherfucker, but guess what? I am a foodie. I love my food. You may give me shit about it, but I love my food. Don't touch my food.
Speaking of which, you were in here earlier. How's things going? How was the gym?
Did you go swimming, or I was gonna say, do you even have a swimming pool where you are? I was about to say, it's like, you went to the gym too? I went to the gym earlier today, so I had a solid hour of working out. How long were you working out? Nice. I haven't worked out much on abs for me personally, but I even haven't even worked on my legs for a while either. Nice. I've come to learn that it's like, oh, you don't need to be there for a solid 2 hours in order to get a good workout in. Like, a solid hour, and you're good most of the time. I mean, that's the thing though. I've come to learn that doing a workout then getting food afterwards, it's a really good treat. Ah, yes, lovely, a dead body. I was gonna say, what'd you get for food wise? How lovely, a dead body. Nice. I got McDonald's. I don't eat heavy though after my workouts. I just have 2 spicy McChickens and then a large drink. Every single time I work out. Some people may say, it's like, oh, you're not going to gain anything by work or doing that. It's like, not completely. What I'm trying to do is more bulk up. I'm trying to get that specific physique and all. The physique I'm trying to look for, or trying to get and work at, is the Toji Fushiguro physique. And yes, I know it may sound cliche, but still, he has a damn good physique. And I'm trying to work towards that. Search the warehouses. I am not a noodle. At least I'm trying to get away from that. Everyone keeps on calling me skinny, but are surprised on how much I can eat. Look, I may be a noodle, but I'm a noodle that can hold a lot. I'm a feta noodle.
What did you get for at Jack in the Box?
Wait, which burger did you get? Because when I go to Jack in the Box, I just get like the two pack of things. Bet you missed. Nice. Memo to the warehouse foreman. Close that door, close that door. Cool, I'm good. Cool. Anyways, with that in mind, go to my logs, see the gas factory. Anyways. That depends. I have no idea. What? What's so funny, To Anders Nilsson, warehouse foreman. From George Hansen, head of distribution, IGA. Mr. Nilsson, I'm hereby making you aware of a temporary requirement in our storage distribution. We have final shipment of the year of B2 fuel cells tanks going out on the 13th. I'm aware that we are usually house the B series in warehouse F, but I have had a request to prepare this shipment with more discretion, so I recommend we load the containers in G instead. I do realize we are currently storing IASG 90s in G and don't need to remind you of the validity, holy shit, of the B series. So please make sure to keep these two as far from each other as the warehouse allows.
Östervik Police Station. This is Studio Officer Viggo Pettersson at the IGA factory outside of Östervik. Why are you not answering? We are being shot at. Our emergency alarm.
Why are you simping so hard? Why?
We need assistance now, damn it. We've got millions of liters of hazardous materials out here, and the wind is easterly. One stray bullet at Östervik could be covered in a goddamn toxic cloud. Do you hear me?
There is another. Three.
Go.
Bitch.
God fucking damn it.
I've become over encumbered. Toxic cloud, that sounds more on the lines of either being in the wrong group. Oh, there's a clock. But yeah, it's like being in the wrong group or something like that. There we go. Firework, get rid of that. Stickies. Yep, get rid of that. Small fuel cell, get rid of that. Cool. With that, we shall continue on. We will be finishing this mission first. Okay. Good night. Sleep well. See the night cord, map of IG factory, a crude map of the facility, night quarters, security barracks, senior staff villas, cafe and guest lodging, East Pier administration, warehouse A, factory building, warehouse B, C, D, E, F, cistern pools, and warehouse G. I'm very curious, what do the schematics do?
robots. Mats, answer, goddammit. The things shooting at us, it's some kind of robots. I'm not kidding. But listen, they have fuel cell tanks on their backs. It looks like our tanks. Definitely see one B3 and I think a B5 as well. Aren't we shipping those to the army? What the hell is going on here? You have to find out if any are missing from the storage and contact the army. I'm going to try to get out of here.
I don't think she got out alive. Maybe in pieces, but I highly doubt alive. Move quick, move fast, move out the way.
motherfucker.
I think we'll call it there for today. Leave it there for today. And depending on, actually, I'll probably finish up the missions. And depending on how you guys react to doing the DLCs, please do let me know. If you guys are starting to interact with the stream more, then yes, I will continue on. But if you guys aren't going to interact or anything like that, I'm not going to do it. I'll be going on to a different series. So, but the thing is, question is, I don't know what to have for that. I could just continue on the Helldivers. Do that for a bit. There's a lot of different games I could do, but I will leave that up for discussion. So without further ado, make sure to go check out my YouTube channel. Go check out all that stuff. Go check out, if you guys want to join the Discord, make sure you follow or are subscribed to my YouTube channel. Either one. It's good. Besides that, I hope you guys enjoyed, and as always, I'll see you in the next live stream. So, have a good morning, good evening, and a good afternoon. Have a great day, I guess. I'll see you guys later.